Hello everyone, you are welcome to my channel. This is the Shantari. This is where we discuss herbs and spices for healthy living. So today we are going to be looking at natural Viagra. Okay, natural Viagra. Even if you are a man of 80 years or 100 years, you can use this recipe to be able to perform, because we are going to be making it bigger, thicker, stronger and longer. Okay, so please, if you know there's no one in sight, you are not expecting anyone, or you don't have anyone to cuddle, please do not take this recipe. Okay, all right, let's go in. So what we need is cucumber. Okay, then we need dates. Okay, soft dates. All right, soft dates. Then we need some tiger nuts, one banana, okay, a little carrot. Then we need liquid milk, okay, any liquid milk of your choice. So what we'll be doing is we are going to get seven of these soft dates. Okay, seven of these soft dates. You remove the seed. All right, open it, remove the seed, throw the seed away. Okay, you soak it in liquid milk for about 30 minutes. Okay, this date, seven of these dates, remove the seed, soak it in liquid milk for about 30 minutes with some quantity of tiger nuts. All right, so it will be like this. Once you have soaked it, okay, this is the date and the tiger nut. That is what you have here. The date and the tiger nut is being soaked, is here already. Okay, so what we are going to be doing is we are going to be turning this one into our blender. All right, okay, all right, so after doing that, we are going to be adding a banana to it. Okay, blender can be able to blend it. Okay, the next thing, we'll add our carrots. You have to cut it in such a way that your blender can blend it. Okay, the next thing is to add it to our blender. All right, okay? The next part is to get some of this cucumber, okay? We are going to be cutting a little of this cucumber, okay? We are going to be cutting it. We are not using everything. We are just going to cut a little of this cucumber. Next thing is to peel off this back, okay? The next thing is to peel off this back, okay? Done peeling it. This is our cucumber. So the next thing is to cut it into some little pieces. Okay, after that we add it to the blender. Okay, we'll blend. Okay, you have to make sure that it's very smooth, because the tiger knot is a bit hard, so you have to make sure it's very smooth, okay? Okay, we are done. This is it. So with this, she is going to cry like a baby, and you are going to feel like a king with this. So you can break any wall, you can tear down, you can break in with this simple recipe. All right? Thank you very much. See you in my next video.